Lara, we all know it pays to break for yard sales.
Thank
you. Every now and then, you hit a speed bump.
Uh-oh.
Take a look at this sculpture, recently appraised on the PBS show Antique Roadshow. One of its experts saw great value in this vase, saying it was from the late 19th century and could be worth as much as $50,000. But someone recognized it as their high school art project from the 1970s. Oops.
Priceless to someone's mom. I just like to say.